Today is number 8. Yesterday Sunday with some work and I kind of stayed late and I did not do this. So here we go. As you can see, most of the joint compound are already up there for the first layer, and they put some on this corner. What they call it, a corner stud into in the corner. Okay, and yesterday they were supposed to do this, and what happened? They kind of mix up. So it kind of like everything delay, which I told Mr. Wong about that, is wasted a lot of money and time. And yesterday really got me pissed, and I told him I don't want those two guys back here. What happened is that this, when they put this up, and when you come over here, see this cabinet, this guy is a 30 inch cabinet and 24 inch down, and I also have what they did is they put a 33 inch cabinet and 18 inch down, that's supposed to be over the fridge. And what they did, they claimed the manufacturer make it wrong, so they moved this whole molding away from, see this line here, supposed to be where they are, that's where it was. So they moved this for nothing, and they also cut a hole in my other cabinet, so that really really got me pissed, and I told him about that. So, yeah, as you can see, the floor is not even done all day. And this side was supposed to be done yesterday. Well, what exactly done yesterday? It was not even started. And this guy did not even finish, supposed to be finished. He did not finish. So, I told him I was not happy with the work yesterday. On this side, 加了少少joint compound, 和加幾條這樣的tip. That's about it. So, I really, really did not see any effort, any kind of progress yesterday. See, nothing happened at all. Okay? Hopefully, we can get this thing moving very soon, very fast, because we're way behind schedule here. I was expecting today we can sand the floor, and we are nowhere to be able to do that. Okay, so stay tuned, and by the end of today I'll find out more.